and welcome to Young Sewing Solutions. Now, if I present myself with a half an hour challenge, I tell you this is like a 5 minute challenge. The top that came as a Barbie dress and we transformed it into this drum-like skirt where I've sort of elasticated it at the front but left it sort of flat at the front. So it's just elasticated at the back and shaped it, tapered it a little bit more to give it a better look rather than falling too wide. Now the top, I did, she just wanted like a boob tube, which I wasn't too happy about. And so I've gone and made this cup sleeve top, which actually looks absolutely brilliant. I had to make two. I'm waiting for her because I didn't take any measurements or anything and I just randomly did this. I want her to come back and try this on. It's like a little bikini top, to be honest, or whatever you want to call it. I don't have names for these, obviously, because I've never, it's not my style. But anyway, that's a special little Barbie top. And I tell you, you know what, if you wanted to make something like this, it would take you literally seconds to whip this up. So for anyone who wants to make something like this, all the tips and tricks that you'll pick up from Jan Sewing Solutions, I promise you, you could make anything. I'm an Asian, so like obviously I don't wear this stuff, and when somebody makes a request, I obviously make it. But I know a lot of my viewers are a mixture of Asians and English. But when an English person looks at me making stuff like this, they'll probably learn a lot from it. But majority of the time, we just get brushed away because we're Asians, and it's not the norm. It's not the done thing to make stuff like this. But you know what? My job is just to teach. So if you want to learn, whether you want to learn to make something like this or whether you want to make, want to learn to make an hijab, it's all available at Jan Sewing Solutions. So don't let the fact that I'm Asian keep you away from learning the sewing, because that's a totally, totally different aspect to sewing. You know, being Asian, just because I don't wear it myself doesn't mean I can't create it or I can't teach you how to create it for yourself. So, you know, this is just a small selection of the Eastern Western type of stuff that we do.